So the next thing that happened on Monday Night Raw, we get to the next segment of the night where we see Nia Jax make her way down to the ring. She got some mic in her hands and she was about to start talking up until Becky Lynch interrupts her. Becky Lynch quickly makes her way into the ring, have a mic in her hands, and Nia Jax quickly got out the ring. And Becky Lynch was like, "Where you going, Nia? I know what you want to talk about. You want to talk about me and all that stuff. Because, you know, you can't stop talking about me and stuff." So, yeah, that's what Becky Lynch was talking about. And Nia Jax was like, "Nah, actually, I was going to declare myself into the 2024 Women's Royal Rumble match." So, yeah, that's what Nia Jax was saying and all that stuff. And Becky Lynch was talking about how she pretty much wants a fight with Nia Jax. And that's what she came down for, was a fight. And Nia Jax was talking about, well, you know what? You was talking about you want to fight and all that stuff, but, you know, I'll just break your face like I did last time. And Becky Lynch was talking about, like, how Nia Jax wants to ride everybody's coattails by riding pretty much on her cousin's story and then hers and all that stuff. So, yeah, that's what Becky Lynch was talking about. And Nia Jax pretty much had enough of it. And she goes, like, "You know what? Bring a ref out here." Ref comes running down. And then Nia Jax was like, "You know what? Never mind. We ain't gonna do this match. We're gonna do it in 2 weeks in my hometown, San Diego, California." So yeah, that's what Nia Jax said, and then she starts walking away. And while she has her back turned, walking up the ramp and all that stuff, she still was talking on the mic, and she was talking about how she'll break Becky Lynch's face once again, and then she's gonna be laying up in the hospital with her kid there, and her kid's gonna say, "Mommy, why you look more uglier than what you usually do?" So yeah, that's what she said. Becky Lynch got pissed off. She rolls out the ring and jumps on Nia Jax's back and starts attacking her and all that stuff, beating her down. And then security guards and stuff starts pulling off Becky Lynch, and then Becky Lynch got hit in the back by Nia Jax. But yeah, that's what happened there. Pretty good segment, though. But yeah, like, we're going to have that match in 2 weeks on day one of Monday Night Raw. But yeah, that's what happened there. Pretty good segment. But then, after that segment, we see The Miz come up to Tommaso Ciampa and Johnny Gargano, and they was, they was talking, whatever. Actually, Kofi Kingston comes up dressed up as Santa Claus, really, after he gave people some gifts earlier tonight. He was talking about, "What does DIY want for Christmas?" and all that stuff, and then Miz comes up, and Miz was talking about how it was great that they teamed up last week and all that stuff, and then Tommaso was like, "No, that was awesome." So yeah, that's what they said. And then Miz was talking about how Gunther finally got a personality, and he says that he's going to finally have his match against him. But yeah, that's what he said. And then, yeah, Miz makes his way down there to the ring because he gets a match up next. But yeah, I'll see you guys later. Until the next thing that happens on Monday Night Raw, see you guys later. Until then.